Hello everyone. So the next question in this series is, A is thrice as good as workman as B and therefore is able to finish a piece of work in 60 days less than B. So A is thrice as good as B. So if A takes X amount of work, B takes 3X amount of work time. So in what time can they do it together? So we need to find in what time they can do it together. Option given are 45 days, 45 by 2 days, 30 days and 20 days. So here we can write down in solution that A is thrice as good a workman as B, which means that if A does a piece of work in 1 day, the piece of work in 1 day, then B does in 3 days. So if A take 1 day, B takes 3 days. Why 3 days? Because A is thrice as good as B. So if A takes 30 days, B will take 90 days. We have considered this because this satisfied the condition that the difference is 60 days, because A can finish a piece of work in 60 days less than B. Hence we have taken, if A is equal to 30 days, B is equal to 90 days. Now we need to find, now A plus B is 1 day work is equal to 1 upon 30 plus 1 upon 90 is equal to 2 upon 45. Therefore, the required time will be 45 by 2 or 22 1 by 2 days. Hence 45 by 2 is given in the option, that is option B. Hence option B is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.